I'm gonna show you something beautiful.
Hold up.
Now, if there is one man that is ready to come sweep up the gold, it's no other than Spike Lee. Yes, Spike Lee has brought us a new trailer today. Yes, he calls it The Five Bloods. It has Chadwick Boseman. It has Chadwick Boseman starring in it. I want to say Wakanda Forever, but this is not that kind of movie. So yes, Five Bloods is out. No, the trailer is out, so let's check it out.
Black GI, is it fair to serve more than the white Americans that sent you here? Nothing is more confused than to be ordered into a war to die without the faintest idea of what's going on. I dedicate this next record to the soul brothers of the 1st Infantry Divisions. Be safe.
Welcome back to Vietnam.
Look at that sound. Anyway,
you're the man in all his glory.
Who was that guy?
That brother was the best damn soldier that ever lived.
Hey, I have no place to stay.
We bury it. They don't. We come back and collect.
I shall resign the presidency.
Being back here, it is not easy.
Now the time has come. Time is no place to run.
You broken man.
So what, you blaming yourself?
You don't even know.
No!
We've been dying for this country from the very get.
Now the time has come. There are things to really.
We give this goal to our people.
Hold on!
In my line of work, I have to be very careful. And that means knowing exactly who I am in business with.
Kind of looks really confusing, but it's just a trailer, so you can't really tell the timeline and everything from what we just saw. But knowing Spike Lee, he has really brought out some good stuff in the past. I'm talking Love and Basketball, Michael Jackson's Bad, Black Klansman, Malcolm X. Yeah, those are some of the movies he produced or directed. And so yes. And Chadwick Boseman has lost a lot of weight. I think somewhere early this year, his fans were kind of concerned about his weight loss and everything. But I'm guessing that it was all for this kind of model acting thing. It's all for the role, actually. So I don't know my feelings on this movie, but I still want to see it. But it's on Netflix, and so I'm gonna. All right. Thank you so much for watching this video. Leave a comment, like, and please subscribe. Have a good day.